Good morning, Bobcats, and happy Thursday. Welcome to WBLS Morning News, coming to you from a beautiful sunny day in Tallahassee, Florida. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, and you may be seated. Today is Thursday, March the 4th of 2021, and it's Special Area Day 4. We want to wish a happy birthday to Jamesia Brown in fourth grade. Jamesia, we hope you have a fabulously fun day in fourth grade. Nathan McDowell in second grade, it's your birthday also. Happy birthday, Nathan. Have a sweet day. Let's check out what's cooking today in the Buck Lake Cafeteria. Here's the menu for this Thursday. Soy butter and jelly sandwich, tortilla chips and salsa, garden salad, assorted fruit. You get your choice of white chocolate or strawberry milk. Have you told somebody in the cafeteria this week that you appreciate their hard work? Have you shown them that you appreciate them by cleaning up after yourself, by using your manners, by helping others? I hope that's what we're seeing. Let's take a look at this weather forecast. Man, I think the weather's confused. It doesn't know what it wants to do. Doesn't know what it wants to be, 80 degrees or 40 degrees. It doesn't know if it wants to be sunny or if it wants to be cloudy. But today, I'm hearing it wants to be sunny and beautiful, getting up to a high of near 70. I hope you get out there. If you haven't gotten to have your 15 extra minutes of recess because of the weather this week, maybe this will be the day. You'll have to see. We saw so much red, white, and blue around our campus yesterday for a wonderful Wednesday and also for our spirit day for one fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. Make sure whether you are at home or on campus to send those pictures to Miss Ryan for our yearbook. Did you know she's also looking for pictures of our Bobcats doing extracurricular activities? Yep, that's right. If you play any kind of sport, if you play music, if you do scouting, if you have any kind of fishing, any kind of extracurricular activity that you like to do, send those pictures to Miss Ryan at ryanr@leonschools.net. And she has a special page or two that she'll be including. I would think, Miss Ryan, you would love to see our teachers if they have and staff, if they have any extracurricular activities, send those pictures in. We can't wait to see the places you will go, Bobcats. It fits right in with our spirit day for Read Across America this week. We are having such a great time. You got to see at the beginning a peek at some of our PE classes celebrating Read Across America in a different way, not by reading a book, by having their body in motion and having a great time. Tomorrow we're going to take a peek at what they're doing in music with Miss Hartsfield. So today was wear your favorite college shirt or baseball hat from a college you love that you would like to go to, or wear a shirt from someplace you've traveled to or would like to travel to. And tomorrow is Hooray for Diff and Doofer Day, Hooray for BLE Day, where your school spirit wear, your shirt, your class shirt, or any Buck Lake clothing, or Michonne's going to have a baseball hat on. You know I love a baseball hat. So we look forward to seeing that tomorrow. Send any and all pictures to Miss Ryan. And if you want to send them to Miss Young, I'll make sure and put them on the news. Bobcats, I literally just received this update from Mr. Millard. Let's check out what's happening this morning.
Good morning, Bobcats. I hope that everyone is having a great start to their Thursday. Today is a day to celebrate because we did it. We have gone from zero to $27,000 with our supporter program. Thank you so much for loving our school. We do have one more challenge that's going on right now, and that's an above and beyond challenge, the principal's challenge. And I'm joined in by one of our fourth grade teachers in our challenge, if you haven't heard. So our principal's challenge is to go above and beyond to reach $30,000 raised so that we can provide more books for our classroom libraries. I've told you that if we hit that mark, $30,000, all of this beautiful brown and gray hair will go away. But wait, there's more. Mr. Lassiter, our wonderful fourth grade teacher with the big bushy beard, he said that he will help motivate children by getting rid of a significant amount of his beard as well. A very special announcement is that we had a supporter yesterday who said, if you get to 29,500, I'll donate the last 500. So as we look right now, we're at $27,320 in our supporter program, which means that we need just over $2,000 to reach that principal's challenge. Please help us make a contribution today. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you for loving our school. Thank you for helping us make our goals a reality in this weird year that we've had. And thank you for supporting our teachers and our students as we raise more money for their classroom libraries. Have a great day.
That's amazing, Bobcats. You did it. You reached $27,000 just because you love our school. Listen, that's amazing. This is the first time since Miss Young's been here that any kind of drive like this has been successful, and we did it. I tell you what, we are so proud of you. This is going to impact our entire school. We're going to have the fence that's raised. We're going to have the kindergarten and pre-K playground. They're going to be covered with shade, and we are going to be able to add new classroom books to the classroom libraries. We're continuing to work towards that goal, but just take a moment, give yourselves a round of applause. I know some of you do some really fun, woo, cheers. This is the time to do it. You did it. And I hear Mr. Millard and Ms. Quiggins are going to be giving away some more Bobcats. So make sure and you listen. Hey, our $30,000 challenge, that's above and beyond. We can do it. I know we can do it. That's going to be a bald Mr. Millard, and Mr. Lassiter is going to cut that beard way up. He's been growing it for quite a while. I hear he's very attached to it. He's not going to go bald face, but he's going to cut that beard significantly, and Mr. Millard is going to shave all that beautiful hair off of his head. How many of you think we can do it? I believe we can do it. What an exciting, exciting morning here at Buck Lake Cookie Dough. Hey, that's all for today, Bobcats. Remember to purr. Be prepared. Be upstanding. Be responsible and always respectful citizens. And in case we don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Have a great day, Bobcats.